Huh. Wonder if La Princesa is up there. This must be La Princesa. Que bola, Your Majesty.
When you hit Castillo, hit Diego too. Take them all up.
So
now.
Move it!
Huh!
Hola.
Hey, qué bola.
Pero watch out.
Thank you.
Oye, guerrilla.
Hey, he's the newest member of our happy little family.
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon El Pequeño's private island.
So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal.
We take out this Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now.
See you at the boat.
Shit. I like your style.
Puños de guerrilla. What can I do for you, Danny?
Benito, feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them.
I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to Anton. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benito's banditos.
I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll keep an ear to the ground for opportunities.
Viva Libertad!
Viva Libertad!
We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
You want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help is the day hell freezes over, Tammy.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure, sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
See? That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
You smoking Mexican?
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas.
Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. You might hit the lieutenant.
What's going on?
Fuck.
Hey, over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help. Bad dog. I see a medic.
Fuck. good. I'm good.
Let's check the path.
Madre de Dios. Still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
Come on, we got them!